After installing the software, the next thing is to open it and create a project. So you can just come to your gallery over here and you just see it over here, DaVinci Resolve. You just open it. So once it is starting, you will have access to this platform. Okay, so what you see here is you can create a new project by just clicking on new project over here, or you can see existing projects that you are working on currently. You can see them all listed here. No matter how many projects you have, you will see it over here. So down here, this is a local one. You can have the network, or you can have on you can work on DaVinci on cloud. You can utilize the DaVinci online, so you can work with it on cloud. Next, over here you have the view options. You can increase or decrease the view of the panel of the project. Okay, whether you want it to be smaller view, or you want to increase it to be a bigger view, or you can make it this thumbnail view, or you can make it to be list view, just like so. And you can search in cases when you have so many projects opened, or so many you've worked on so many projects. You can easily come to the search bar and just type to search for a particular project, and you can filter by name or by different properties, formats or notes that you've added. And over here you can add a given folder in cases when you want to work on a particular folder. Okay, down here you can have to create a new project or to open an existing project if you find it within the platform. So let's say I'll go back to the thumbnail view because I prefer that, and I want to create a new project. So I just click on this and just come over here to click on new project. And the next thing is you need to give it a name. Give your project a name. So let's call it DaVinci Resolve Editing 1. So call it DaVinci Resolve Editing 1, and we just click on create to create the project. So once you click on create to create the project, it brings you over to the main DaVinci Resolve platform. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.